हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू द इंडियन हॉर्स रेसिंग सीक्रेट विद विस। सो दिस वीडियो इज़ फॉर द साउथ अफ्रीका वॉल रेसेस विच विल बी कंडक्टिंग टुडे। सो फर्स्ट रेस इज़ द मेडन जुवेनाइल प्लेट 1200 मीटर। आई लाइक नंबर वन फिशर किंग एट लॉन्गर ऑड्स। द ऑड्स विल बी अराउंड 4-1 एंड 5-1। वो हियर नंबर सेवन इज अ हॉट फेवरेट। मिच गॉट हिज विश बट आई डोंट लाइक दिस हॉर्स। लास्ट टाइम दिस हॉर्स फिनिश सेकेंड। नॉट अ विनर येट बट आई लाइक नंबर वन ओ हियर इज ऑलरेडी अ विनर इन द लास्ट रन। सो द ऑड्स विल बी गुड फॉर दिस हॉर्स। सो इन द फर्स्ट रेस प्लेस इन नंबर वन विन एंड प्लेस विल बी वेरी गुड। कमिंग टू द सेकेंड रेस आई लाइक नंबर टू गुड विन। The distance will be 1200 meter and it's a juvenile plate for only fillies, okay? So Marigold has won last race pretty impressively. So same jockey is riding over there. So Marigold should win this race easily. Coming to the third race is this mile race, okay? Maiden plate. So over here I like number one Amber Glow Star. I like this horse only in place, okay? So this race will be quite tricky. So coming to the fourth race is again a 1800 meter race. I think class 1 race. This race is the class 1. Over here I like number 5 Don't Look Back in the hands of jockey S. Kumalo. Should win this race at good price, okay? Last few runs were pretty impressive, so in the hands of Eskimo should Don't Look Back should win this race in the promotion. And coming to the fifth race, it's a 2400 meter race, mile and a half race. So over here I like number one Cash Time for win and place. Jockey C. Habib. This is the only horse which has finished 2400 meter, and last time he was a winner. So I like this horse in place small win, okay? And here Fred is also coming to the reckoning, but this horse has not won 2400 meter yet, so that will be pretty difficult. So this horse may be fancied. And coming to the sixth race of the day, this is the class 3 race, 1000 meter for fillies and mares. Over here I like number 2 Samoa for place, okay? Coming to the 7th race of the day, this is the class 1 race for 1000 meters. Over here I like Hairstyle. This race will be quite tricky, so any upset can't be ruled out. So but over here I like number 3 Hairstyle for win. LJ Ferraris is riding this horse. Coming to the last race of the day, last race is the 1400 meter race, and over here I like number 2 Quenitra for place, okay? So yesterday I made a video for Kenilworth races over there. My five horses came on the board, three horses won. So in the race card of eight races, so that was quite impressive. And winner also came at 6-1, 3-1 and 4-1. So I hope yesterday's my Kenilworth races of South Africa's selections were good, and every punter has made money. So below this video I have shared my WhatsApp group during the race time, and after the horses leaves the paddock, there we might get some color over there, so that which horse has backed or not. So I will be updating any winner, if any changes is there, I will be updating in my WhatsApp group. So below description I have shared the WhatsApp group link, so please join my WhatsApp group and also subscribe my channel. Thank you, friends.